Hey, hey, Australia, follow me.
I'm Grace, and I want to walk, eat, meet, jump, and splash my way around our beautiful country. I can't wait to meet you, so let's go! Hey team, it's time to tempt your taste buds with some more tantalising treats. That's right, it's time to eat. Today we're in the Barossa Valley, just north of Adelaide. Let's tuck in! On a Saturday morning, you'd be silly not to come to the farmers market, where you get a taste of all the region has to offer.
Hey, what's your apple?
Sorry, I was doing the whole TV presenter thing. Thought it'd be a good way to end the shot, right, guys?
You know, if you want somewhere great to feel, come to our farm. Our family have owned it for 7 generations.
Really?
You know what? We can even put you to work for eating that apple.
That sounds fair. Joshua's family have been working this land for over 150 years, and his cousins Mitchell and Chloe help out around the farm during school holidays.
Oh, hi Grace. About time you lot got here. There's plenty of peaches to be picked.
Okay, let's do it.
Yeah. Okay, box each, let's, come on.
Here you go.
Let's get into it.
Let's
We're up
do
for
it.
This row over here. Okay. All
right. What's the biggest difference between living out here on the farm and living in the city?
In the city, it's too busy for me.
Mm-hmm.
Not as much to do. Can't venture out very far.
All right.
I think living in the city would be a lot harder because you get noise all the time.
Mm-hmm. And it's quiet out here. It's beautiful. What kind of stuff do you get up to on the farm?
Normally mucking about, getting messy. You do a lot of jobs.
What kind of jobs do you do?
Picking peaches, apricot, and collecting eggs and feeding.
And which one's your favourite?
Picking.
You come from a long line of farmers, don't you? What's that like? What do you think life was like for them back then, and what's life like here on the farm for you now?
They were probably using machinery, horse and carts, and these trees here would have been a lot smaller.
How?
Just been planted.
Okay, good job, everybody. Now let's all get back and we'll go to the cutting shed and do a bit of cutting.
So, Mitchell, what happens here in the cutting shed?
So, what happens is the apricots and the hard cases get tipped onto the belt, which then get sent down the belt and onto the rollers.
Okay.
Then they get sent on in through the cutters, then onto the belt. Now, we need one person seating, which will be you, Grace.
Yes.
So, if we start placing now, and the aim usually is to do one or two boxes a day before lunchtime.
Ah, nice work, guys. You're almost finished. Are you thirsty? Would you like a drink?
Yeah. This juice is so good. Why is this so good?
It's made with famous Barossa Valley grapes. Would you like to come and have a look?
I would love to.
Grandpa Mark would love to show you around. Come and have a look.
The Barossa Valley has over 150 wineries, all making the most of the grapes that grow so well here. But what is it about this area that makes the grapes taste so great? Joshua's granddad reckons he knows. What makes the grapes in Barossa so good?
Well, in my theory, it's part of the soils which are in the Barossa and the current climate, what we've got.
And how old are these vines?
We're walking in the oldest vines I've got on the farm. We can trace them back to 1913. This is the history of the Barossa.
Wow. Is there anything else that helps them grow?
Well, the bees do a great job as well. And do you want to have a look at some bees?
I love bees.
Okay. Okay, Grace, I'll show you what to do with the bees so we can get inside the hive.
Okay.
And have a look what they're doing in there. you're pumping the main hole to calm the bees down. Doesn't hurt them.
Just makes them chill out a little
bit. It makes them chill out.
How's it going?
Wow! Look at all these bees. Why do you have the bees?
So we needed something to pollinate our apricots, peaches and grapes and all that, so we started up a few hives ourselves.
Wow.
If we don't have our bees, well, we won't get any fruit to eat.
So that's little baby bees.
Little baby bees.
Oh, hi, little baby bees. You are our future.
One of the best things about having bees on the farm is that you can get the honey.
There you have it, delicious fresh honey straight from the Barossa Valley beehives.
Wait, we're going to sell it at the farmer's market.
Only one thing for it then. All right. I'd say that's money on honey well spent. I'll see you guys later. Be good.
Wait, she didn't pay for the apple.
Oh, I guess we just have to send her a bill.
Yep.